Hi, I'm Jeannie, and I've just been on the Rossignol Attraxion 12, and I just had the most fabulous time. It's my kind of a ski. It's a carving ski, full vertical sidewall, but it's really balanced tip to tail, nice and smooth, easy into the turn, smooth and dependable. And the reason why I can say this with 100% authority is that I skied it in a whiteout on the way down. I couldn't see anything. And it was predictable, smooth, solid. I was confident on it, and I can't give it a better test than that.